What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I know we haven't posted another video in a while, but we were doing a wiffle ball game. My friend Dominic, again, he's been in the videos before. Yeah, dude.
My pants look so weird, though.
They look like pajama shorts.
Yeah. I don't care, though. They're comfy as
hell. But they also look like bathing suits.
I know! He's sick!
So we're gonna do a little wiffle ball game.
How many innings?
Three
innings, 3 outs each.
Yeah.
Should we do every inning we have to use one of the bats? He's gonna be
by the ball. Yeah, you can switch in the middle.
Alright, we're ready to get over here. We gotta do the bat toss set. Alright, so I'm gonna throw it up and you know how to do it, right?
Yeah.
Just catch it. Home is in the field. Home is in the field. The way it's first. I'm not riding my own. Fair enough. You can't pick me right from here. Yeah, I'm
dead.
So what's the room? 1, 2, 3, 4 hours. You have to agree. That thing was like this, and it just went bang. That thing was nasty. Bring out the middle field. If you were a little bit like, if your arms were a little bit longer, I'd go on that shirt. You could have hit that.
If the whole thing was a strike, that would have been perfect.
By the way, you got no base fights and there's two outs. Scored no runs. It looks like I'm up. I'm gonna hit. Oh my god. This actually got it fast. I didn't expect it to be this fast. Are you trying to throw an Aethys? Guys, no pun intended, I accidentally just hit the ball. It went foul and it went on top of the camper. What is happening? Thank you.
were not safe. No, you were not. You have to be honest.
I'll call it a trip. It was too close to town.
How about this? If it hits the backstop and you're already halfway home,
if the ball hits the backstop before you get at least like right here, it's out. From now on.
So did I get you?
We're gonna call that a reset.
I broke it even more. Dude,
I'm not even gonna be able to throw a shot. And he's already broken. No, I broke. My ball two little shots. That got no.
If I hit this with a blitz ball bat, this ball's breaking. My pad's at 10%. Let's go find that one, to be honest.
I'm getting the tablet.
Sorry if it's a little loud because of the picture, and then because of the speaker. But it's fine. Yeah. Me and Aiden were playing this day and I stepped on it.
No, I broke it.
In this bush in my neighbor's house. It's my house, so my neighbor's house. You guys can't. Won't be able to see it.
Yeah, I hit it right on.
It might be.
What was it?
Behind it? Yeah, it was like yellowish.
Yeah, it was white and yellow.
It was not white, it was small.
It was like that one. It was white and yellow.
Okay.
Only black and yellow. I don't know. Should be able to be findable.
Have we ever thought about putting it here?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't know.
It went inside of all these two.
Yeah. It might be like on top, maybe? Okay. It hurts. Can you stop, please?
I'm trying to make the ball fall. Oh, these nuts out.
You don't know if it's...
It's in here. It's in here somewhere.
Somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah, you heard that correct.
Ow.
I think we're going to have to title this video, I lost the ball. Or we can title this video, Dom Stinks at Baseball. Because I'm not playing that ball. Alright, well, today,
our adventure is done. We have finished the video. I lost the ball. I suck. I'll suck it. Who won that game? We're going to call that a tie for next time. You have to say intro, outro. Tell your mom, dad, grandpa, sister, brother.
What?
Your family. Tell your family about this channel.
Tell your friends and family about this channel. Subscribe. Turn on your bell notifications. Give this video a huge thumbs up.
Give this video a huge thumbs up so we can play another one.
100 likes, we'll play another one. And yeah, we'll actually get balls. Yes. And I'll actually beat Brody. Do you want to see Brody suffer?
Yes, you guys do.
Nope.
This is my
peace. Choice.